Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Koala, well, Vanessa, aka Koala. And today it's my birthday, July 7th. And I am wearing makeup because it's a special occasion. Look at me. So I'm turning 36 and I'm really happy, excited. Like, look at me. 36 never looked this good. The only thing that can make it better this month is if I get a positive pregnancy test. That will be amazing, but we will see. So you guys are invited to my party. You will guys see this video tomorrow. So let's go. Hi everybody. So we are here at a restaurant. We're gonna eat some brunch. There's my husband. Hello. We are outside because of Charlie. Well, he's over there. So I'll show you guys what I'm gonna eat. And it's gonna be, warning, no keto today. Today, no keto. Because I wanna eat some cake. Alright. Let me show you guys the menu. So they have breakfast. This is more breakfast. And they also have sandwiches. Burgers, which I'm not going to order because I've been eating hamburgers since the 4th of July. They have salads. This is something that I should order, but not today, people. Not today. And they have appetizers. Pies. They have dinner? Oh, they have dinner. Look at that. Ooh. I don't know what I'm going to order. Oh, they have seafood, but I will show you guys. Okay, everybody, so this is what I ordered. It's called the Ambassador Chicken. It's grilled chicken breast with some cheese, bell peppers, onions. It has ham, mashed potatoes with country gravy, and some corn, and some sweet pea soup. That has bacon in it. And then my husband is eating. Sorry about all the noise. He's eating some eggs with pork chops, french fries. And you guys, I don't know if you guys can hear me, but he's eating his food. They're leaving. Finally. Wow. Super noisy. ¿Qué tal ruido? So I don't have a fork. They didn't give me a fork. Let me show you. Mashed potato. Charlie's gonna have a treat. Bought his blanket. So my husband's eating the pork chops with french fries and eggs. You guys can hear me now better. Okay. Oop. I didn't get a fork, but here's some mashed potatoes. Cheers. The split sweet pea soup. Yummy. Hi everybody. So my husband and I just finished eating lunch at the restaurant, and we had to come home because TMI, we had to use the restroom, you know. And that's when you know you're getting old. It's when you have to schedule your bathroom breaks. But as soon as we're done and everything, my husband's going to take me to get my nails done. I'm going to get a manicure and a pedicure, and you guys are coming with me. So, let's go. Okay, everybody, I just got done with my nails. Let me show you. I got a hot pink for my birthday. I am into pink right now. So, I'm just waiting for my husband to come and pick me up. He's still, he went to pick up his kids so that way we can all spend the day together. So let me go ahead and show you. These are my hands. And let me show you my feet. I'm gonna put like little videos of how it went. But let me show you right now my feet really quick. So that was my pedicure. I am still wearing my mask. I'm just waiting for my husband. And it was really good. I really needed that pedicure and manicure, just that time for myself to relax and just have me time and just a little moment for myself. So I'm going to go home. I'm gonna wait for my husband to pick me up and then just go home. And I don't know, he said that he has something prepared for me, so we'll see. Ta ta ta! Happy birthday to me! Happy birthday to me! Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to me! Thank you very much!
Balloon. 36. I'm getting old. I'm cooking. Chicken! Oh, no, no, chicken. Costillas, ribs. And salsa. And then we're also gonna have chili dogs and hamburgers and chicken. And I don't know what else. Pearly, are you ready to party? Yes? Good.
See, my husband's gonna eat his taco. We have the meat and salsa, tortillas, chips, some chili for the hot dogs. The new house that they're building, the third house. And they're very much. How much is your taco? I'm gonna this.
I'm turning 36.
Look at me eat. Ooh, yum. Queso fresco. Oh, I have my piñata. We're gonna do the piñata. Ándale. Él sí sabe.
La bebé me siento la. Hoy nació.
Hello. Hello, YouTubes. Ah, Charlie! No!
Espérate.
Ya. Ya.
Una vuelta. Dos vueltas.
Ya, ya no vas a 36 vueltas. Te paso. Ya.
Derechita ahí, ¿eh?
No,
si
ya no me estás
mandando donde. No, ahí está. A cinco pasos está la piñata. Dale. Uno, dos. Dale, dale, dale. No pierdas sentido. Porque si lo pierdes.
Ahí está, ahí está, dale.
Eso es. Ajá. No pierdes, no pierdes. Dale, dale, la tiene, ahí está, afuera, afuera, abajo, abajo, arriba, arriba, eso, ahí está, dale, 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 ya, espera,
me gané los dulces, Say hi to your mom.
Hi, mom.
Trying to light up the candles. And the wind is not letting us.
Ah, ya, de qué lado.
Antes que venga el viento.
Lo que el viento se llevó y ahorita.
Benito Juárez era de Oaxaca, ¿no?
Sí. Yo pensaba que era de Perú.
Y una vez le cantó.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Que los cumplas feliz, que los cumplas mil veces.
Que los cumplas feliz.
Pide tu deseo.
Before the wind gets in.
Feliz cumple
años a ti.
Ahora no puedo.
No, ahora no puedes soplar, pero quita para adentro.
¿No te puedes soplar?
You can do it.
No la ría, mira, no se ría. Oye, abeja.
Ahora cuando lo queremos, se quiere quedar.
Gracias, beber mucho.
Hi everybody, so it's the end of the day today. It's like around 11:30 and I had so much fun, like a lot of fun. It's been so long since I had so much fun on my birthday and I got to spend it with my family. That's like the best gift ever. So right now I'm gonna have another piece of cake because that is my favorite cake, tres leches cake with a glass of milk. So I'm going to end the video and thank you so much for being here with me. And I hope you enjoyed my birthday as much as I did. And thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.